This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. And knowing these... What the heck? There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Mr. McMahon has been eliminated.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most sharpest competitor in the ring. That's mostly true, but even the most weak. Bell rings, and it's time for the ultimate test of endurance and will. The Iron Man. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
May have just vanquished Wade.
The American Nightmare. Crossroads. Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
He's taking this to the floor now.
And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
He returns to the ring. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Put down face first.
Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof.
Into the barricade. He finds a counter for Rhodes.
The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
Ooh, baseball fly.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He's taking this to the floor now.
Ooh, vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
Into the ring now.
That could take you out.
Ducking out of trouble. Snapmare takeover.
Followed by Cody Rhodes. Cody Rhodes has an opponent. What's up
for the crossroads?
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends? Nothing but malintent.
The
Tribal Chief has it cinched in. There's a Kravat sleeper hold submission.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? He may. He needs to find an escape route.
Nice.
Ouch.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects. Roman managing to get some. Tribal Chief has it cinched in. Sleeper hold. I think he's about to earn this fall. The submission is locked in deep.
Whoa, 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 look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. And a first DDT. Rhodes has become relentless.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Cody has him up.
Vertebra breaker.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
Ooh.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied. The American Nightmare. Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Big ball.
That beatdown on the big dog.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion. Uh-oh. Way too
long. Oh, diving moonsault.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Rhodes looking to end this.
Rhodes.
They can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Ah, oh, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. All the momentum has swung to Cody Rhodes.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Punch connects. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Look at this. Headbutt!
The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
And that may end the American Nightmare.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? He steps foot in the ring again. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope. And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Now let the power bomb.
Gosh, what a match.
One of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment.
Vertebreaker!
Cody looking to wrap this one up.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants it.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, quick thinking to transition into a neck breaker. There was some power behind. land that punch.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Heads out and he has all the time he wants. And he's able to reverse.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And bang! And gets tossed back into the mat. He avoids the damage. And that buys some time.
Sent into the corner.
Superman punch!
Wow, Reigns nailed it. Reigns delivers a Superman punch.
With that one.
This one is all but over.
Oh, God! And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
The close of this match is just ahead. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now. Punch lands. The big dog's unleashed.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
And he slides him back to the mat. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Vicious right forearm. Cody is losing command in this one.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. Reigns taking in another big hit.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
Gets out of there in a hurry. Taking it outside the ring now.
Ooh, nice bulldog.
They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Well placed, he dropped to the skull.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout. Drop down with a neck breaker.
Tagged with a punch.
Crushing the knee there.
It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
The submission is in.
And there's the tap. And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Superman punch by Reigns.
Nothing coming back from Reigns after that. Got him set up in the corner. Establishing the upper. Oh, Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this.
Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush. Oh, what a kick.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely
showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Clothesline! And he's taking this to the outside now. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
And he tosses it back in now. Reigns heads up. This is going to be good.
From the top.
Well, a high risk doesn't pay off.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent referee. What's up? And that took Reigns down.
Just mounted with punches.
And not in a stop to the gut, too.
Uh-oh. Way too long. Diving moonsault.
And Rhodes batters the competition further there.
You can really tell that Cody's desperate not to lose control of this match again at this point.
The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extreme. The American Nightmare.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, let him break his arm. Vicious. Attacks from the arsenal of Cody Rhodes.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
Yeah, Roman has had so much thrown his way. So much he's had to endure.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
Pulls through. Look at the power of the big dog. Powerbomb.
Roman Reigns, ready to go. Has his man where he wants him. With their head.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Drives them down with a vertebraker.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring. Oh, knee drop. And gets the win, but at what cost?
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury. No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no rules.
The ball, Natalya, doing what she does best.
Phoenix has been eliminated.
Bishop
has been eliminated.
Eve Torres setting her up. Clancy.
Stephanie McMahon has been eliminated.
You're staring at the lights.
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick. Or whatever else.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Natalya.
Overcoming all those super. These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a pump.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This could be big.
Standing spinners. A competitor has been eliminated.
Incredible. Looks like they're looking for a neckbreaker. Oh, forearm to the neck.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Big punch finds its mark. Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, saw it coming. Clothesline!
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Shoots the half. Bulldog. Oh! He's lost some of his wind now.
He could defer to one of his partners if he wanted to, Cole, but I think he's got this right now. If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
What's gonna happen here? Double team action on the way.
Bang! Vicious boot. Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Perched on the shoulders.
Is it competitive?
Nasty right hand.
Vicious enziguri.
Victory, surviving, and ultimately